we often hear about, you know, the US innovates as a joke. The US innovates, China produces, and Europe regulates. But I would actually say regulation is a bit of an understatement. It's not just about red tape, right? It's about imagining what the future society would look like. And I think this is perhaps what I find most appealing about an imagined future EU, which is its ability to come up with big ideas.